Spider-Man.
Hey, Howard. Hey, Pidgey. How are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
What?
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies! I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Battery Park. Nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views. Jetstream! Time to really fly! Hey, Pidgey! Do a barrel roll! What about that woodsy area near my house? Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live if I was a bird. Oh, wow, a regatta. Let's check it out. Don't worry, birds. We're almost there. Like a ghost, you haunt me. You find warmth in a one-night rain. Oh, you like our web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
Find a place for my babies to be free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard?
Looks like natural causes. Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
It's Miles' time.
Hunter's in the road! I'll come back for that. Too busy when they do this. Always a handy place to change.
This will make such a difference for the community. Thank you so much for your support. Okay, bye-bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Bien. Siéntate. I just wanted to check in, see how you're doing. ¿Todo bien?
Fine. Everything's good. Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff. And Lee. Lee is still out there. Doesn't that bother you?
Of course it bothers me. But I'm committed to making this community better. I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go, not where I've been. ¿Entiendes lo que te digo?
Yeah. But Lee? I can't just let him go.
Angela, I'm gonna have to call you back. No, how can you be locked out? You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls. Okay.
Mom, do you need me to go?
Didn't you just finish telling me how busy you are?
Yeah, but I always have time for my community. Okay, Ma. Where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center. 116th and Convent. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. But the security system locked her out.
Whoops! Awkward!
Angela lined up a bunch of items for a new music exhibit, but funding fell through. And if this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
I'm passionate about preserving the musical heritage of this community. But how can I donate to a museum where the security system isn't even functional?
Darren, I hear your concerns, but I assure you this museum will...
Spider-Man.
Oh,
Thank God. The system's locked us out, and it's not responding to any input at all.
Let's see if I can figure out what's wrong with it.
Need to find the control panel. There we go. Control panel. Relays are overloaded. Gotta get inside the walls to fix them. Let's patch things up so Angela can give that tour. Who are these guys?
Sure the alarm won't go off?
EMP took out the whole system. We're all alone. Just break this padlock and we're in.
So that's how Angela got locked out. Better reset the system so I can get in there and stop these guys. Not too bad. Let me fix it up real quick. Got it. But the system's still down. Gotta find the other relay boxes.
Hey, Miles. I checked in with all the feast shelters. No one has seen Martin Lee.
Thanks. I can't believe I let him get away when I could've...
Could've what?
Made sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
Keep following that wiring. Must be some valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros. Get this back online. Nice. But the system's still down. Must be more relays.
Zax and Drum are already in the truck, right?
Gotta get past these guys without being spotted. How about a distraction in the key of C?
What's going on over here?
Should stay out of sight as much as I can through here.
Keep it together, man. Don't you punk out on me. You can do this.
Another vent above that guy.
Who's that? Yo, Doug, that better be you.
Hey, what's that? Shoot it!
How about slow?
Together, man. Don't you punk out on me. You could do this.
Another vent above that guy.
Who's that? Yo, Doug, that better be you.
Miles, everything okay?
I ran into a snag, but I'm handling it.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
Ma, I'm going into music tech. Computers are my instruments.
Music starts with a human, their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close and capture that soul. Computers can't do that.
You know how old you sound right now?
Old and wise, you mean?
Getting a stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. Oh, man. Gotta get all the way across the room.
How much time we got?
A couple minutes. Grab the last few things and get ready to load them into the trucks.
Copy that.
someone bumping into things?
Who's playing music?
Last relay online, then head to the loading dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Who did that?
Abort! Let's roll!
Nice work, Spatterbot. Now it's my turn.
Spider-Man, the front door's finally open. But there is a bunch of stuff missing.
It's all up back in the loading docks. And I'll make sure it stays there.
Let's get out of here, quick!
Go, go, go!
Wait, where'd he go?
Spider-Man! Talk to the in and out. Now, Spider-Man here!
Whatever! Take him out!
Tell your boss, don't go messing with my neighborhood!
In the air! Now!
Sit back and take it! You're waiting for him!
Hold him here. Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today. Gotta stop those trucks. I'm gonna pick one for now. Give it up, guys! You're not getting away! Funky drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess. Sorry, Angela. This is a deal breaker.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Ooh! The original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential. A direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
And don't worry. I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
I should check in with Pete.
Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
Is this a Jonah?
Parker, put me down!
Hey, I've got some news on our mysterious bots. This third-party ping is coming from far...
Call you back, bye.
My best friend's kid painted this. I remember her showing me a sketch of it the day before it went up. New York is nothing without his...
Sorry for the cutoff, Genki. Where were we?
Hey, I've got some news on our mysterious bots. This third-party ping is coming from far away. Like, millions of miles far.
Like, from space? No, they must be... scrambling their location or something.
Yeah. I think I can get to the source if you find just a few more. Whoever's doing this, I want to shake their hand.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
That light. Where is that man?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too.
When he arrives, the
fires must be lit. Everyone.
A lot of hunters in there. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely.
Gotta split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast.
Checking it out.
Looking into it.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone. Connor's cell phone. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
It's almost time. The Raven is nearly ready.
He's good to hear. I've been looking forward to the beast.
Someone's taking us out! What?
I need to get one of those. The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
They're judging me.
I'll even hear them whisper.
Got the keys. Time to get out of here.
The stench of the city is nulling your senses.
More hunters.
We will have our victory. No matter the cost.
Key? Check. Now for that code. Just need the code for the gate. A generator could cause a good distraction. This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Kraven.
Heard a noise.
My eyes play tricks.
This is the zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler. The hunter with the code came this way. Is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Some kind of ranking system. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Garin, my trusty subordinate. All right, let's get that code.
Vika!
Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika, Mongoose-nok.
Vika, detect voice.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva shaidbol. Hol vana, ka kezulekes kodok.
A kodok, sorosata, os informatios, tablan van. Tudhatná?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors, let's get out of here.
On my way there.
Looking into it.
Hunt it down over here.
Let's take a look.
I'll see what that was. Just a diversion. Get there!
Tagging the socks.
Couldn't keep hiding! I got her!
Okay, Doc. Let's get you out of there.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
Don't take her out.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
doing their bosses dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. You're learning. To make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Sorry, I was always so busy.
Don't! We're almost... Pete! Talk to me!
Jack!
Almost there! Hang on! Hang on!
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No! MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this. On my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So... the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sorta happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in your...
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Barry! Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven. The serum. He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, I can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay, maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine, I promise. Thank you.